Welcome to another episode of Wild Blue Discovery here in central PA this morning. Going to be hitting a small stream here, and we'll see what happens here. Maybe some wild browns and also some stockfish. Probably on the walks, but he already came off. Second one here. Let's see what it is. Ah, it's a chub. Ah, jeez. Jeez, those little guys are kicking off quick. It's like the third one I've had on in here. I put on that heavy caddis. You got one on. Nice. What's that? That's a nice one. I had several on up here and I couldn't get them in. Keep that sea in. Seems like a nice fish. He's fighting you. You want me to swing in below you? A nice fish. He's brown. He's a big brown. Big brown. Big brown. Shoot. Where's he at? Where's he at? Where's he at? Shoot, shoot, shoot. Hold on. Yeah, hold on. Was I tangled in your line or mine? I did not want to lose that. Holy crap, dude.
Had a good strategy. Heck yeah. Wow.
Holy smoke, dude. That's a brown of a lifetime for you right there, man.
Right there. Wow. Man, I fought him pretty good. I didn't think he was this big.
Dude.
Wow.
What'd he hit on? What's in his mouth?
I think he hit, so I put on the sexy waltz. I imagine that's what he hit. Bottom. Yeah, it's all
mud. Yeah, he was on the sexy.
So you get the sexy
wants.
Wow.
Dude, that's awesome.
Wow. Yeah.
That's awesome, right, man.
Is that thing recording?
Yeah, I was recording.
Oh, wow.
Nice. Right,
you can take pictures with that?
I can take pictures too.
Oh, okay.
Let me get some pictures here. Let me.
You can just send them to me.
Look at that baby. Look at that baby.
Alright, ready?
Yeah, let's get him out. Let's get a couple pictures with him.
Yeah.
I got video going here.
Yeah. That is a beautiful brown. Yes, sir.
Big, central PA brown right there. your cell phone too, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Here, Central PA, nice little brownie. Blake just got the biggest one of his lifetime. Good morning. But they get over in this at this slow current, and it's easy for them to pop off. It's harder to keep the pressure. Feisty little brown. He hit more than once, too. Maybe a stocky. I got you on video. Get the pressure on him. Oh, this runs cold all the time, so maybe it is. He hit right down there in the bottom, didn't he? These colors look nice. Get him in. We'll do a nice release on him. Hit the... Another brookie.
Oh, really?
A little wild brookie.
Oh,
back in the water quick.
Huh? There you go.
There we go. What is that? Is that a... It's another brookie. Are they... I would guess they must be stocking brookies in here. It's a nice looking brookie. Is he? Brown? That's a, now that looks like it could be a wild brown. Go ahead, throw your pop in there deep, and then that's definitely deep. I don't think you waste your time on the bad water in this stream. Could have been a wild brown there. There you are. Fish on. Fish on. On the white mop.
Is that a chub? Yeah, that's one chubby for you, and one chubby for me. We each got a chubby today.
Nice brownie.
Big one on. Blake. He's taking me. That last one was a mop. I don't know what this one's on. I have that. I kept that white mop with the tungsten head on it. I might need your help on this one. He's upstream of me. Hope it ain't a big old sucker. Hope it's a big brown. Or is that a freaking carp or something? Giving up yet. You're having the same trouble I did. Is he on the mop?
He's on the
Is he on the Frenchie?
Yeah, he's on the Frenchie.
Big old brown. This is our second big one of the day. This could be the same fish, I agree.
He looks awfully familiar.
He lift that net up. Could be the same fish.
You want me to hold the camera?
We'll get a measurement of him this time. This may be the same fish.
I'll hold it, right? Ah.
Put him down the water just a little bit.
I think your battery just died. It just went black.
Nah, it shouldn't die. You know, it's pretty hard to get a measurement of
him. Just hold it loose on there. 16 inches. Okay,
is it now? Is it still moving?
Yeah, it's moving.
All right, let's do this.
There you go. Get a handle on him.
Get him up close. Just go not too close, so that thing may not film right.
Yeah. There you go.
I think this is potentially the same fish Blake caught.
And he's a flapper. There we go. Nice work. Nice work. Alright. Let's get rid of him here.
There we go. We might have caught the same fish. Might have caught the same fish. You got to talk loud in this crazy thing.
Might have caught the same fish.
That's true.
Could have hit a few more.
Leftovers are always good, Sam, right?
That big old thing almost felt like a snag. But it was giving a tug. Boy, getting them up, I gotta remember, get them upstream. Keep that pressure, get them upstream. Note to self, get bigger net.
Hey guys, number 10 for the day.
You got a mess?
Fish on.
I got two.
Oh my gosh, I got two. One kicked off. Feisty little guys. Thirteen, I think, for the day.
Oh, wow, nice. My gosh, he's fighting. Wow, look at that guy. Number 14. Wow. What a fish. Number 14.